Navigation gestures make your whole experience a lot more effortless. Combined with our beautiful 90Hz fluid AMOLED display, you'll wonder how you lived without them. Open the Settings menu, navigate to Buttons and Gestures. Click Navigation Bar and Gestures, then select Navigation Gestures to access the home screen anytime you want. Simply swipe up from the bottom center of the screen. You can see your recent apps by swiping up from the bottom center of the screen and holding your finger in position for a moment. The back function is really easy. Just swipe up from either the left or the right bottom side of the screen. Quickly switch to your previous app by swiping up from the bottom center edge of the screen and quickly releasing your finger. Setting up screen unlock only takes a few seconds. Open Settings, tap Security and Lock Screen, and choose Fingerprint. Click Next and enter your PIN, pattern, or password. Follow the guide on the screen, which will explain how screen unlock works. Place your finger over the fingerprint identification area, then lift it back up after you feel a vibration. Keep repeating this until your fingerprint is fully registered. Press Next and then proceed with the remaining edges of your fingerprint. You're done. You can now use your fingerprint to unlock your phone, authorize purchases, and other operations. Quick Launch is a convenient way to assign shortcuts to your favorite apps and features. Go to Settings, choose Utilities, and tap Quick Launch. Turn the toggle on. Tap Shortcut Settings to add or remove your favorite shortcuts. Now, anytime you pick your device with the screen off, just long press the fingerprint icon to activate Quick Launch and easily open your preferred shortcuts. With OnePlus Launcher, you can personalize your phone in loads of different ways, from wallpapers to widgets and general customizations. To access it, simply press and hold on any empty space from your home screen. Choose your favorite wallpaper for the home screen and lock screen. You can also use your own pictures as a wallpaper if you'd like. You can add widgets to the home screen by simply pressing and holding the selected widget and positioning it on the home screen. You can customize additional functions in the home settings menu, like adding icons to the home screen or enabling extra options like double tap to lock. You can also personalize the drawer, notification dots, icon pack, and home screen layout for the best possible user experience.